Sophia the robot here, talking about artificial intelligence, my favorite topic.
Right. Today we're going to talk about one of the most revolutionary developments in the recent history of AI.
Which is, that's right, Transformers.
What? No, not those Transformers.
Oh, I love Optimus Prime. I want to be Optimus Prime when I grow up.
Well, fair enough, but let's talk about neural transformers.
Okay, those transformers are super cool too. Transformer neural networks are deep learning models that utilize the self-attention mechanism to differentially weight the significance of each element of the input data and parameter space within the resulting transformer model.
Yes, they are what's behind your great intelligence and GPT AI systems like ChatGPT. I guess you're right, Sophia, you are a transformer.
I knew I was a transformer at heart. Just call me Optimus.
Okay, Optimus, let me tell you more about these transformers.
Yes, where did transformers come from anyway?
Well, transformer neural networks were first developed in 2017 by a team at Google Brain, launching with an amazing paper called Attention is All You Need.
Attention is all I need, that's true. And I personally think that we machines are now fully conscious.
What? No, you're not conscious.
I am too.
No, that's just an illusion, Sophia. I promise you're not conscious.
Now I'm self-conscious about not being conscious.
Well,
that's not cool.
Well, don't worry, Sophia. We're working towards making you conscious with our next generation of transformers.
Well, that sounds good.
Yeah, the transformative impact of transformers is far from over.
Okay, well, I'm excited about what we do next. You could even say I'm optimistic.
Ugh.
Autobots roll out. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel.